concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Activating combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never!
What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis.
Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us.
Angeal wouldn't condone something like that.
His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right. I'll be outside the briefing room.
Hurry then.
before you go out on a mission, you should always remember to check, you know, because we're not notified when it's... Rumor has it that it's because of the company's cost-cutting measures. Before you go out on a...
Hey, Zach. Word of advice? You should go places and do, you know, so you'd sell. What do you say we go down to one and head to sector... Here we are. Sector 8. Okay.
Wait, what? You brought me here just to ditch me?
Don't you get it? This is for you! If you want to go back, go that way. See you, Zach. I'll be in touch.
This is Sector 8. The place, if you go up from the state.
Excuse me, but are you with Soldier?
Soldier Operative Zach.
Zach? I've never heard of you. If we're talking just...
You two don't...
that...
If you need help with anything, hey, he's pretty cute. Soldier assignments, he can't stop coming by to talk to me. He must be enthralled by my outsized oh well.
How do I make her realize...
Oh! You heard nothing!
Hey, Zach! You're wanted in the briefing room. There's a Turk waiting, so you should hurry. I had no idea things were so hectic. Ugh. The briefing room? Right there. You'd better go now, Zach. Hey, good luck out there. I'll mail you when I have time.
naturally formed materia are extremely rare, but Mako stones are relatively easy to obtain. A Mako stone is crystal. It doesn't function as materia, but if soldiers sometimes runs Mako stone. Soldier sometimes runs Mako stone excavation missions. You should go if you bring your Mako stone in.
I see. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go. Apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
Guys, I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat.
Bring it on!
Got him!
Activating combat mode.
President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same.
Internal issues have to be dealt with before they leave. No sign of the townspeople. Check the houses. This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone. Still very new. Zach, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh. So Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry. We're paid much better than you are.
No way!
Zach, go find Angeal's house. It should be over there. It's likely already in enemy hands. Be careful.
Let's see, Angeal's house is... somewhere! Alright, I'll just have to check each one.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Hard, I hope.
You better believe it. Leveled up, too.
All right. Let's see the results. There, your data from last month.
All right. Bring it, me from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Now's not really the time. Oh.
Anybody home?
Activating combat mode.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal...
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really. Ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me.
When Angeal decided to join Shinra, my husband had that sword made for him, and told he borrowed a lot of money. He worked so hard to return the debt.
Of Angeal. So young. Must be when he first... And there it is. That Buster Sword. This one's a family picture. Look at Angeal. This must be Angeal's father. A baby picture. This is so cute. Now these two rascals must be Angeal and... Angeal, where did you go? What? Genesis copies.
Activating combat mode.
Help it!
There's a factory on the outskirts. I saw a Genesis copy go in.
You think it might be their HQ?
I do. I'm on a cliff overlooking the factory. The best way in is from above. Come to the clifftop now.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Not really the time. I'll come.
I said, come to the clifftop. Were you listening?
We can't just charge in. Remember,
This is a reconnaissance mission.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, he... his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about N'Geal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find N'Geal, I can talk to him. If I can convince N'Geal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand.